Neighborhood Health Watch is sponsored by the doctors of HCA Virginia.
Spinal surgery can be very invasive and the recovery time extensive. It can take months, but a new technology can reduce this intensity. And here to talk about this is Dr. Matthew Mayr. Dr. Matthew Mayr is with the Neurosurgical Associates. Thanks a lot for joining us. And this new technology is called intraoperative image guiding, a mouthful to say, but tell us about the new technology, how it works, and how it benefits the patient.
Well, basically, we're able to use a portable CAT scan that comes into the operating room after the patient's asleep. If we're doing a surgery, we're doing a fusion and putting in screws or rods, we're able to take a picture of the patient while they're already asleep in place and then feed that into a computer. That allows us to then guide where the screws are going to go, and it's really like GPS for the spine. It shows us where the important things we want to miss are and where we want to place the screws.
Is this new technology replacing an antiquated method, or is it just merely giving the surgeon and the patient more treatment options?
Well, both. We really have only x-ray in the operating room, which is two-dimensional, so we have to rely a lot on spatial representation where everything is. This allows us to, in three dimensions, see what where we're going and where the surgery is going to lead us.
And why is it considered safer?
It really is. The risks are to the spinal cord and to the spinal nerves. And if we can see where they are and take extra steps to avoid them, that allows us to do a lot better work for the patients and safer.
So in a way, it's sort of shining a light on the procedure. Not to say that surgeons are operating in the blind, which we don't want to think about.
No. But this is definitely a lot safer, and it gives us a better way to put that in there and avoid the important structures.
Is this something that the patient would ask for or the surgeon would suggest?
I would suggest it to them, that this is a better way to do it when they come to me for these type of problems.
All right, awesome. Dr. Mayr, thank you very much for joining us. We do appreciate it.